Pakistan High Commissioner to India, Abdul Basit, has met separatists once again today on the occasion of Pakistan's National Day. This will be the second meeting between Basit and Hurriyat Chairman Mirwais Umar Farooq in 24 hours. The two had met on Sunday. The Mirwais faction of the Hurriyat has advocated dialogue between India and Pakistan.
बैठक अच्छी रही और हमने बात की इस बारे में कि एक अच्छी शुरुआत हुई है दोनों मुल्कों के दरमियान. कश्मीर के लोग और हुर्रियत इस प्रोसेस को सपोर्ट करती है. हम इसको स्ट्रेंथन हुआ देखना चाहते हैं और हम ये महसूस करते हैं कि अब बहुत टाइम हो गया है, 60-65 साल हो गए हैं. प्रॉब्लम जो का क्यों है, हर कोई ये महसूस करता है कि कश्मीर की जो समस्या है ये एक पॉलिटिकल प्रॉब्लम है. इसका कोई भी मिलिट्री हल नहीं निकल सकता, इसका कोई भी हल जो है वो वायलेंस के थ्रू नहीं निकल सकता.
इट्स नॉट सॉफ्ट पैडलिंग बिकॉज दे आर सेलिब्रेटिंग देयर डे, सो दे हैव इनवाइटेड वेरियस पीपल देयर एंड दे वुड हैव बीन इनवाइटेड बाय पाकिस्तान एम्बेसी, दिस हाई कमीशन.
All right, so a number of things that are going to be very, very interesting this time around. Last time when a similar meeting took place between the Pakistani High Commissioner as well as separatist leaders or leaders of the Hurriyat, you had a situation where the Indian establishment decided thus far and no further, no more talks. Let's quickly go across to Maha Siddiqui, who joins us live for more on this story. Maha, what has changed over the past 6 months that now the government finds it acceptable? You have Nirmal Singh, who's the Deputy Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, a representative of the Bharatiya Janata Party, who says it's normal for them to have this dialogue, this conversation. What has changed in 6 months from a position where no talks till this is actually done to a point where it's acceptable?
Sanket, it's usual practice for Pakistan High Commissioner to meet the separatist leaders on Pakistan Day, which is today. He's holding a reception and where the Hurriyat leaders, the separatists, have also been invited. India is well aware of this position. In fact, the hard posturing that was done by India the last time around when the foreign secretary talks were called off because Abdul Basit had met separatist leaders was because at that time the Modi government had just come in place and they had wanted to do some hard posturing at that time. But they were fully aware of the fact that on Pakistan Day, this usual practice of holding a reception and meeting the separatist leaders would go on. That is why there was speculation also, Sanket, that the SAF Yatra that was undertaken by the Foreign Secretary S. Jaishankar, where he went and met his counterpart in Pakistan, was done just ahead of Pakistan Day, so that yet again questions are not raised that if the Pakistan High Commissioner has met the separatists, why is Mr. S. Jaishankar meeting his counterpart? So clearly the government is well aware of this whole thing and it is just using the dates well, also posturing in many ways, making its stand clear on the issue of engaging with separatists.